turning around the Toronto forward at the line. Nice save. Werenski moves in. And a rolling cut just goes wide. Here, Atkinson's shot is blocked. From the side, Pierre-Luc Dubois. No power play goal, but the Jackets are on the board.
Who's had just a remarkable start to the second period. And credit Werenski. He keeps up that puck up in the offensive zone. He gets up in the play. And remember, Werenski is a big part of driving this offense. And this pass comes off of Werenski's stick. And Dubois in perfect position to put it past Anderson. And a huge moment here for the Blue Jackets. Just over halfway through this game, Pierre-Luc Dubois.
Dubois fights off Robertson. Battle along the far side. Chopped ahead by Atkinson. Dubois now. Full stride down the wing. Texier in front scores! Pierre-Luc Dubois has tied it up!
It's a left-handed shot on the right side. Look at this play at the line. Keeps that puck in front of him. Gets his wheels going. And there. Makes the move away from the defender in desperation. Kapanen. Nope. And then puts it right over the pad of Anderson. And the Blue Jackets have tied it up.
Less than two to go. First overtime. Tavares. Trying to fire a shot. Is blocked. Texier. On here for Dubois. Behind the defense. Backhands and scores. The Blue Jackets win in overtime, and Dubois completes a hat-trick.
Ace gets his buddy Dubois, and Dubois does the rest. Backhand shell, Freddie Anderson just waves at it, and the Blue Jackets have a 2-1 series lead.
Amazing comeback by the Blue Jackets here. Another look from ice level, and the backhand eludes the glove of Anderson.
And I mean, Pierre-Luc Dubois, he had a moment last game.